Turn the music down. Noise pollution is all the sounds and noise that's around you that's unwanted. And according to science, it disrupts sleep and it keeps your brain nerves firing. So here's three ways to eliminate noise pollution in your life. First, you're gonna need to turn the music down. They found that music above 85 decibels negatively impacts the brain. You always wanna keep that volume bar around 2/3 of the way full, which will be right around 70 decibels. Second, when you sleep, any unwanted noise will disrupt it. So grab yourself a pair of earbuds and before you sleep, always put them in. And third, it's the constant stimulation of music from Instagram and everywhere else that doesn't let your brain relax. So I'm not telling you to get rid of these apps, but what you should do at a minimum is for at least 30 minutes to an hour a day, put your phone in a different room just to allow your brain to rest.